That's all we get. Hello everyone, Xeno and Izumi here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam, and we don't know exactly what we're doing. Let's launch. Sorry about that. And we want to capture this base right here, because this is the best base. Oh my god, this has never been this bad. Wants to do what it says. Oh my god. Now let's head for Judo. Just stun him over and over. And there goes Judo. Well, leave Master Asia and Jared to just fend those guys off. We'll have to go back for that. But we want to try and make sure that field that we've got, those fields we got, don't fall. So we've got to hold on as much as we can. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now we'll leave them again. Feels weird to do this, but this is actually one of the best ways to just do this. my god. Oh my god, Domon's kicking our ass. Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate these enemies. Great, I can't believe I'm struggling against Domon. Someone who's got less of a range than me. Okay, there goes Domon. And this is the reason why I'm not worried about Loran. Because these guys can actually take Loran out. And here comes Camille. We've got to take out Camille as quick as we can. Oh my god, I hate this. This is not good. And then wiped out. This is going to be one of the longest missions ever. Did you help? There we go. Cut right through them with this attack. You shall promise. And this is one of the few fields that have multiple guards. And you want to try and capture as many fields as you can. It makes the last part of this mission, well, not the last part, but the next part of this mission a ton easier. There you go. And the Argum has retreated. If the Argum are withdrawn, no more enemies will just continuously spawn in droves. Field eyes powered up. Cut right through them. Defeat 600 enemies. Really not much to talk about because really this mission's just tedious and also just a bit tough, honestly. It's part of the beginning part because up this is just all tedium now. Also, it's a bit of luck as well. That's another field captured. Time for the final few fields to fall. Well, I didn't expect to get almost all the guards just hit with this. There goes the last guard, and now we'll take on Armro. We essentially just cancel each other's super specials out without cancelling them out. Now the final area, and to take on Char. Transform. Walk. Speed away. Covering so much distance that we'll get there before even Jared or Master Asia, whoever is getting there first. That's Jared. and Heero Shaw Raznable in the Hyakushiki. We're just wiping out the northeastern base. Okay, now let's take on these guards. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Shoot, shoot. Oh my god. And now all the fields are ours. There goes Char. Enemy forces are retreating. It's not over. Now, Otto Haman and Shirako have appeared. This field's ours. Oh my god. We will finish him on here. We'll leave our allies to take care of the fields. We'll go after Shirako and then Miliardo. Yeah, Miliardo's out. Just wanted to make sure. This is where the mission gets very long and why it's tedious, honestly, because you're fighting the same mobile suits you had before. Crushing the fields. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3. And there goes Shirako, and now we finally are level 30. Now, Now, let's ignore all these and then head straight for Miliardo. Feels It feels weird to hear that considering Miliardo isn't actually a space noid. Really. Well, if I'm remembering right, I do not like Gundam Wing. Let us finish this Miliardo. Master Asia has appeared. Challenge Master Asia to a Gundam fight. Gundam fight? Ready? Go. Also, yes, Master Asia stopped the whole planet from planet-sized weapon from moving using a martial arts technique that's basically Hadouken. There is much more to Master Asia when we get to his story, and I am going to enjoy it. However, this fight is honestly a joke because Zero is overpowered. Even though I keep using the wrong move. Two, three, four, one. There we go. That's the darkness finger for you. Mission accomplished. Nice. 99999. Guard Crush would be amazing on Zero. If you get Guard Crush put on Heero, now, time for one of the best cutscenes. And that is Heero's story. Honestly, I recommend starting with Heero's story, because with how Gundam Wing is, it makes the story easy to go through. But, with that said, since then the next story will be continuing another story. Which one? I haven't decided yet, honestly. But this is Inazuma, signing out.